You know, we're all given names, but there's no other name other than the name of Jesus that in which people may be saved. What do you mean, Pastor? What does it mean to be saved? To be saved from all the wrong that you've done, to be forgiven, to be cleansed. There is no other name in the entire universe, not just the world, but the entire universe, in which we can find salvation other than the name of Jesus. Friends, I pray you trust and you hope in the name of Jesus. I pray you give it all to Jesus. The Bible says in the book of Acts in the 4th chapter, in the 12th verse, he says, "Neither is there salvation in any other, for there is none other name under heaven given among men whereby we must be saved." What a beautiful name it is, the name of Jesus. Jesus has forgiven you of your sins if you've accepted his free gift, where he died on the cross for your sins and where he rose again. You can turn away from your old life and you could be a new creature created in Christ Jesus. What a beautiful name his name is. God bless you. I'm Pastor Jason. Have a wonderful, blessed day.